So according to the internet, stock KLRs can't power a wheelie with a 15 tooth on the front. Let's see. Damn traction problems. Yeah, and this next one right here. I'm at 6,000 feet, and I think I just confirmed that KLRs can't wheelie. That definitely was not a wheelie. That was the earth falling beneath the KLR front wheel. Simple as that.